had steak also, steak and shrimp. Like mine's medium rare. Yeah, shrimp and steak.
I'll follow you.
You can do it.
My shrimp a little bit, please. I'm sorry.
Yeah, a little bit more for me too. That's a little light. I had shrimp and chicken.
No, I don't want it to taste like fish. I always overcook my shrimp. So to some people, they say it's rubbery. To me, it tastes well done. It tastes good. Oh, no, you don't.
He's big.
You said he need all that. No, you don't.
That ain't even enough for us.
I know. I'm going to have to take some off Marcus' plate.
You're going to get like 4 pieces a piece?
That's what I'm saying. Who else got steak? Did anybody else over here get steak?
She did.
I got steak too.
Really?
Yeah. I thought that's what you was going to get when you went in there. Oh, okay. Cool. No, I need it cooked, please. Okay. Okay, that's cool. That's fine.
And I can move it more.
Bye.
Happy Batter Birthday.
Mm-hmm. That's good right there. Both of us. Mm-hmm. Thank you. That steak tastes good. I mean, that shrimp tastes good.
Yes, it's good.
Yes. That's how I like it.
Well, that's how some of them be though. Some of them be real.
This is my first time ever seeing that. Usually every restaurant I go to, you know, the chef is kind of lively.
Right.
You know, I said, that's weird.
And he come out here and he's just like, I'm here. And the other guy just like, just do the back way.
It's that Waffle House.
I think you said that it's me too.
Oh.
I think that's what makes it.
That's why he got on black instead of red. Top chef got the red and the red.
Somebody else got steak.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got different kind of steak.
Yep.